Hello everybody, welcome to our new tutorial. This time we are going to be doing a miniature tape dispenser, so I really hope you enjoy this tutorial and please keep watching. Next we are going to take the glue gun and we are going to make two holes on the plastic. I'm using nail polish to paint the vase, but you can leave it clear if you want. The reason why I'm using two sides of a straw is because one fits inside the other, but if you don't have it, you can just use one straw and cut it to make it smaller and that's it. This is the final result. I really hope you have enjoyed this video. If you did, please don't forget to leave a like and subscribe to my channel. I upload two videos every week. If you have any suggestions for future videos, don't forget to leave a comment down below and I will try my best to make it happen. Don't forget that you're awesome and thanks a lot for watching. Bye bye!